In this quick video, I am going to show you how to permanently delete your Yahoo mail account by using your iPhone and iPad. Okay, first you need to install this Yahoo mail app on your iPhone. You just need to go App Store and install the Yahoo mail app. After that, just open the Yahoo mail app. Then click here. And just tap Settings. And tap Manage Accounts and click Account Info. Now at the bottom you can see this option Delete Account. Just click that. Use your Face ID and enter your iPhone screen passcode. Okay, now just tap Next. And enter the Yahoo Mail ID password. Then click Next. Yeah, now we come to the final page. Just scroll down. Then tap Continue Delete My Account. Here is the final step. Again, you need to enter your Yahoo Mail address. Then finally, tap Yes, Delete My Account. Sometimes that error may show, just need to minimize and clear the reason and I again open the app, then it will be loaded on the login page. It takes 30 days to completely delete your Yahoo account from entire internet. So you need to wait for 30 days, then after 30 days it will be permanently deleted from Yahoo mail. This is how it works. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.